So he got some before, I'm not sure where, so he's gonna fly around. Look for some deer. We haven't got it from another place, but I wanna see if there's anything here. So I'm just looking for some deers. I think it's like venison, isn't it? Venison's deers, right?
This one might be tough to take down.
Oh, that's all right. Convenient. That's not convenient.
All right, let's see if I still got it. Lend me your
is it?
You're not as tough as I thought you'd be.
Yeah, that was quite nice, you know. Quite cinematic. Alright, where the fuck is this venison? Venison. This person is saying it's venison here. Means that there must be some, I see you.
This is a quality cut of meat. This should do it.
Back to mama, mama son. Mama son!
I can't believe I'm able to live here.
Do what you can.
Thank you very much.
And these capsules are something else, aren't they? Majin Buu, what a guy. Oh, do I get his community thing? Come on, please. Come on, Boo. Yes. You know what I'm saying? Boo's in the 19 for, you know, the Z thing. You know what I'm saying? It's in fucking 20 for the fucking cookie. You know what I'm saying? You know, Boo, Boo. Boo looking good.
It looks like me and Boo are friends now.
Alright, good. Let's go to the city real quick. And hopefully, we are done in this region. Okay, we're done. Alright, here we are. But the dragon wall is to our right, so I've got to get this roll quick first.
Hey, this looks like some high grade.
To Goku. Alright, I'm here, man. What you need? What you need, Chief?
Yo! Huh? Huh?
What the?
Hello?
Right.
Huh?
I will help you, my blooders.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, it's making me teleport. Are you serious? The annoying thing is, there's literally a side quest at Capsule Corp. I think that might be the side quest of the time machine. Alright.
Actually,
for fuck's sake. Sick.
What do you think?
Hey! No!
Yes, of course.
Very
all right. Here we go.
Oh, ho, ho. Thanks.
When do I let you down, woman? Coffin's dumpy. This will be easy. This is gonna be easy. What the fuck is going on? Jesus Christ! Just chatting bear shit, aren't you?
All right. Hey.
Kill the fever, my.
Interesting.
Do you find any woman? You fucking try fighting that many bots.
Yes.
Sorry to ask this.
Oh, ho, ho.
Thank you.
Amedimos. Medimos.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. I bet this tree's been around longer than Master Roshi.
It's a possibility, not gonna lie.
That tree is huge.
Look at the size of it.
Yeah.
Thank you!
Hey!
Yeah! Huh?
Sure!
All right! Yo!
We got the medicine!
Thank you.
Right.
What's this?
That's another two people. The good for world, okay. Fam, just accept the good deed this man is doing.
See ya.
Alright, now where am I going now? Alright, what I'm gonna do is here. I'm gonna go Norm's Village, Gingertown, there, Olive Village, do these. So then I should finish with Capsule Court. So I got here, then around the outside. Move back inland and then capture a cup. See? Man's got a plan. Right, now where the fuck is this Dragon Ball? It said that there's one here on the map. Oh, it's... Is it literally here?
This thing's giving off a lot of energy. I can tell this thing's got lots of energy.
Oh, it's in the water.
I can tell this thing's got lots of energy.
Well, what's the five star? I thought we got the four star then. Alright, next location. Okay, so I said this before, like, I need to just download the fucking music off this game, because this game's like soundtrack is great. And I do love it. What the fuck am I doing here? Wait, what? I came to Gingertown for a fucking Dragon Ball. I fucking find away from the Dragon Ball. Oh shit, Gingertown has a Dragon Ball, but there's Capsule Corp there. Oh, in the same fucking region. The maps is that big, they have two different spawns. Oh, I see. I'm wondering where the fuck am I going? See, I want to do the Capsule Corp things last, because I believe that's the time machine stuff. Actually, once I've done the time machine, I then want to go in back in time, the time machine, to fight Kid Buu again. So, they've probably already seen it, I can then show off what the final mission's like. Because the footage just killed itself. That's it right there. What ball is this one? Is it the four star? It's the four star! I like how we're somehow collecting these in a backwards order. Like alright, first go grab ball. Wherever ball may be. Where is my ball? Where's my Dragon Ball? Come on now. Am I just being like a fucking dickhead? Is it in a cake? Oh no, it's a... Oh, it's being a dickhead. Free. Are we literally picking these up in order?
Where could Aider and the others be?
Hello.
What? Hey.
I will help you as an old friend. I will help you.
All right.
Because we're both suffering with elderly issues. You can't eat.
Yeah.
We have COVID-19 in this world.
Thanks. All right. Let's find those eats.
Avoid this. Got the ingredients already. Oh no, I don't. Oh. Back in the day of Dragon Ball 1. Plain white rice and energetic fish. Where the fuck do I get plain white rice from?
Places I've been to in the past could be fun.
All right, on to the next location, which is Olive Village. Fuck's sake, great seer, man. Oh, he's a myth. It's just some guy called Gohan. Oh, I got some Cybermen that need fucking up. Good. I had to fuck up them Cybermen.
What?
Hi.
should be careful.
Let's do this.
Water's pristine.
Christine. What the fuck? Was a Namekian.
Yeah.
What? Huh?
Hey, what the fuck? But why?
What?
What's this?
Now these are the Cybermen.
Never hurts to be careful.
I fucking knew it. Where are they? Where have they gone? Morning, dickhead. Big boy power. That was easy.
Hey!
Alright, round two. Okay.